guys. It's Muchacho here. We're at the USS Yorktown inside the hangar bay. I'm going to show you what they got.
A survey party began to evaluate the extent of the damage and make plans for the repairs which would be needed. The flight deck, down to the forward elevator, was completely demolished. It had sagged and buckled from the heat and the force of explosions from above and below. The wood planking was charred.
That's it, pretty cool.